Hey gang, welcome back. Back at a fairly familiar spot. It's the Park Boulevard boat ramp. Water again is crystal clear, plenty of bait, and looking straight down, a couple of nice sized snook right down at the side of the pier. So, got some live shrimp, and I hope to hook up a couple of these snook, maybe a snapper or sheep's head. I'll let you know if we get anything.
First drop,
can see three or four snook lined up straight down here, so we're gonna give it a shot. And we are on very first cast. That's the way to start up the day. There you go. Nice little snook. Very first cast. Like this. Looks like we didn't spook them too bad. There's still a group of snook down there. Let's see if we can go two for two here. Chasing it. I don't know if he picked it up. No, nope, he avoided the trap. Cast it out here. Getting it down to the bottom before it gets to him. Bunch of them looking at it. Nobody might. Oops, somebody picked it up and let it go. Here goes another pickup. And we're on. This guy's even smaller than the first. And a nice easy release. Not a bad start. Two shrimp, two snook. They're small, but it's always enjoyable. Hopefully we don't lose this guy. Looks a little better. Oh, decent sized snapper. Might actually keep. This guy might actually keep. I think we got pinned. Yeah. A decent mangrove, a little skinnier than the last one. Unless I snag them. Oh, he wasn't nice. He must have been wrapped up on something.